Don't know why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around... Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor, by accident, and it hasn't been working since. They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back.
Why?
That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know. I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
All right.
I know that thing as much as anyone else around here. It mostly keeps to itself, which is just fine by me. It acts friendly enough, but I don't trust that whole cheerful cowboy act. I find it all very creepy.
Oh, come on.
Other than rolling around once in a while, it doesn't do anything useful as far as I can tell. I don't know why it took an interest in you, but I'd be careful. It's never helped anyone before.
Maybe he's just being a nice robot.
It was here when I took over the saloon 7 years ago. Some people have said its owner lived here, but no one knows who it was.
Okay, well, let's... Let me take a look at your
sure,
radio.
The outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman.
I know, right?
Mostly traders looking to buy bighorn or meat and hides. The traders are the main reason the general store manages to stay in business. Most travelers heading south on the I-15 just push on towards Prim, unless they're in desperate need of supplies.
Alright, well, I'll go fix your radio. Where was that actually? That's a bathroom. Ah! Let me turn off this radio real quick. That's just a jukebox. Where's the radio?
Hey.
Hi. Looking for a radio. Radio.
Hi there. Sticking around.
Who the fuck is the radio?
Howdy. Bad trouble. Welcome. Nah. Means I poked through old buildings looking for working tech and such. Some folks just call it salvaging, but never like the term. Way I see it, salvage means it's broken, near worthless. Me, I look for the good stuff. Guns, chems, spare parts. Good money in it. Nope. Had a pretty good claim once, way out east by the river, but got run off by raiders. Eventually got too old to keep going out.
Okay.
The machine? Harmless, no matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hiding something. But I think it's just a broken-down relic with no place to be. Don't get me wrong. The NCR's got a lot of decent folk in it. It's just that they make you part of them whether you like it or not. Towns like Good Springs and Prim don't stay independent for long. Not if you've got something the NCR wants. Still, the NCR keeps the Legion away. They're slavers. Led by a guy named Caesar, or Kaisar. Not sure how you're supposed to say it. A couple of years ago, they tried to take over Hoover Dam, but the NCR beat them back. The NCR didn't or couldn't finish the job, though. The Legion's got its strength back and is getting ready for another round at the dam. My money's still on the NCR winning, but you never know. We've been hearing stories about legionaries on the Nevada side of the river, so keep a gun handy. You don't want to get caught by them.
I could take them on. All right. Where is your radio? The jukebox works.
Feeling thirsty? I could...
Oh, okay.
He's a convict, just without the chains. Said his name was Cobb. Powder gangers.
Okay.
There's always something interesting going on, but the... I'm pretty sure the NCR wants to hold on to the dam because it's one of the few places around that can make electricity. The Legion are a bunch of savages, though. No idea why they'd want the dam. Probably plan on destroying it or something.
I don't know. Maybe they have some kind of noble cause. Want to destroy the dam so water fills the place back up and life can come to most of the zone or something. Shut up, dog. Okay. I'll be damned if I know where that radio is.
Hey there.
Maybe it's outside. Can I take this? No. It looks like a very nice bike. Oh well. Where the fuck is the radio? I want those caps, just cause caps are nice. They're always nice, so I'm gonna keep looking around. Alright, they're not in the bathroom, they're not in this broken down bathroom. The jukebox works fine.
Hey there.
Books. But yeah, she said go to the schoolhouse. Alright, where? We got a pistol on the counter. Excuse me, Trudy. Trying to get past you, but it's not working. Now you got a revolver on the thing. Fuck. Where the hell's the radio?
Feeling thirsty?
I can't ask her anything about the radio. Which sucks, because it's probably one of those things like, oh, you need this amount of repair points, and then after you repair, you get like 50 experience, which would be kicking rad. Jukebox works fine, though, so. Shut up, dog. Let's go. Go time. We're going to go to the schoolhouse, and then head down to Prim. Let me read that courier's note now, though. Turn on this radio. Alright. Okay. Okay. Wonder what this whole deal is about and how come I got attacked because of a gambling chip. But I'm sure we'll find out in time. wonder if I can kill these things without trouble. Whatever. Maybe I can go inside Victor's house. Hello, Victor. What do you got in here, Victor?
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. More news for you.
I can take all this crap without trouble. Nice.
Little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. One more story for you. NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. The preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush.
Howdy, guy.
Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Alright. I wonder if it's the same kind of hacking. I'd give tips on how to do this, but there's really just find the correct word, and if you can't find it, exit out and try again. Shit. Damn. So anyways, what I'm trying to do, I'm basically looking for these little patterns. I don't know how to what to call them. But they, like, do some pretty neat stuff. Like, they take out a dud, or they make your chances go back up. Alright, so it's not meeting. It's not virtues. And it's definitely not statues. Damn. Alright, we're gonna see if I can start all over. Alright. So there's definitely nothing there for that. Okay. Damn it. Falling. Shit. Alright, let's see if I can find an alliance restart. Because basically it's saying that the ending is correct with an ing, so that means it'd be melting or walking or hurting. Or something, I don't know. Damn. Well, I got rid of one of the wards I said, so that's one plus. I really need to find this allowance, because we're extremely close. Whew! Alright. Walking, awesome. Hey, I didn't even have to lockpick. Great. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Also, my weight limit increased randomly. Okay, well, now that I've got that settled, one more look around the place. Gonna go talk to the general store owner, sell some shit. Go back into the saloon, look for that radio. If I can't find it, oh well, tough luck. Gonna go to the prim, find out what's up with me.